March Madness wouldn't be complete without cheerleaders. Meet the Greendale Panthers. Talk about streaks. They've cheered every football game, plus all the boys and girls basketball games, since last August.
It's a rush. Like, you feel like nobody else is around. You feel like you are a movie star.
You can't get that feeling when you're out on the mat from anything else. It's just amazing.
When it comes to awards, the Panthers are loaded for bear. They own 10 first-place honors, including state and national championships. These gifted performers pay a price. Hours of work, year-round, with weights, on routines, but the sacrifice is worth it.
We're just thrilled that we got this far this year. This is what we've been working for all year, and it was our goal to be basically the best.
Varsity coach Tina Zamyan ranks as one of the finest in the country. She's been developing athletes and role models for over 20 years.
She's got a lot of knowledge in cheerleading and a lot of passion. It's all about passion and classiness, and she can teach that to me and my girls.
There's plenty of talent on the horizon. Kim Smith's junior varsity team was also a national champ.
We look up to our varsity a lot, and we hope to be on varsity.
It's just worth it. Like, competing and then winning, it's just like the best feeling ever.
The Greendale Panthers High School cheerleaders. They're dynamic. They're a dynasty. Tom Pippins, Fox 6 Sports.
Thank you, Tom. Marquette comes up in a